Alhamdulillah. We outside when we winning, and we outside in defeat. I did always say that I believed that Ryan Garcia was a good fighter. We were 3-3 with him. He fooled you guys into thinking that he was crazy. I knew that he wasn't crazy. You know, so it was a good fight. But you know, we got to take it in stride. Definitely want a rematch. Devin is still the WBC champion. He couldn't lose the belt because Ryan was overweight. He didn't make the scale. But we wanted to make the fight happen. My son is the best son in the world to me. And I love him to death. I'll continue to go and bat for him. I'll continue to stay outside. You know what I mean? We didn't just start this journey when we started boxing, you know. So I'm a backing fully. You know, I ain't going nowhere. Period. No. So whenever we, you know, get back in the gym or whatever, you know what I mean? Whenever you want to do that, then that's what we going to do. But we're going to definitely hold our head up high, you know, chest out, chin up. And that's what it means by being a Haney. He just seen his old man take losses in life just way more vicious than a loss in the ring. So we don't take nothing from it. We don't carry no excuses. We were able to accomplish some amazing things in the sport, and we're going to continue to accomplish some amazing things in the sport. He had a good game plan, you know what I mean, both inside and outside the ring. You can't take that away from him. And I'm still going to be representing him and behind him with the same passion, energy that I got. You guys have a great morning. You know, we're going to get back to the West Coast. And thank you.